Buenos días. Yo soy la señora Malik. Good morning. My name is Magali Malik and I teach at Francis Elementary School. Today in my lesson, I'm going to teach the vocabulary of some of the fruits that I have left over in my house. Welcome to my house and welcome to my kitchen. And let's go ahead and ready to start. Today, as I mentioned before, I'm going to be teaching the vocabulary about fruits. And let's see. This is the bowl that I have with fruits, and I'm going to be showing to you each one, but I'm going to be saying the words in Spanish, and I'm going to give you the time for you to practice with me. So I am going to make a fruit salad today for my family, for mi familia, hoy lunes, en este mes tan magnífico de abril. So are you ready with me? So in my fruit bowl, I have an apple. An apple, en español, se dice manzana. Voy a enseñarle aquí lo que le voy a decir. Le voy a enseñar aquí manzana. 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 Manzana, la manzana, or una manzana. Manzana is a female noun, and female nouns use the articles la or una. And female nouns that ends in the letter A, they are feminine nouns. Manzana, la manzana. Repitan, la manzana. So here I have with me a bowl of manzanas that I already cut up, and I'm going to put it in my beautiful bowl right here. I'm going to put mi manzana. Manzana. Next, I'm going to show you this fruit. This fruit is a piña, piña, piña. Just close your mouth to pronounce the letter P. Piña, la piña. Repitan, la piña. Piña is also a feminine noun, ends in A, and most female nouns use the articles el, la, or una. La or una, la piña, una piña, the pineapple, a pineapple. Now, here I have some cut up of my piña, and I'm going to show it to you. This is my bowl. So I'm going to put my delicious piña inside of my bowl. Now, the next fruit that I'm going to be showing to you will be mango. Mango. El mango. Un mango. Repitan. Mango. Mango. El mango, un mango. Mango is a masculine noun, and masculine nouns are used with articles el or un, an adjective also that ends in o. Mango. Growing up in Puerto Rico, we have a lot of mango trees, so mango was one of the fruits that we used to have them in my backyard. We never bought mangoes in Puerto Rico because they were everywhere in everybody's backyard. And in my house, we have different kinds. So I grew up eating mangoes as a fruit. My mom used to bake cakes with mango, and we used to make delicious drinks also with mango. So here we have my bowl of ensalada de frutas. So I'm going to put my fruits right here inside my bowl. So in my bowl, tengo manzana, piña, y mango. Piña, that also grows so tropical in the Caribbean where I'm from. We used to kind of pull the pineapples from my backyard. And I have a sister who lives in Dominican Republic, and she also have lots of pineapples in her backyard. So our desserts were made a lot from piña y mango. So these two fruits right here used to be part of our diet when it was in season, of course. Now, here's my next fruit that I have with you. So this is my manzana that I already showed it to you. Now, this is another interesting fruit, what I call a banana. Now, this kind of fruit has so many ways that people can say it according to where they're from. Some people will say the word plátano, plátano. So it's kind of like it's a masculine noun, plátano, so we use el or un. Other people in the Spanish-speaking world will say banana, just like the word in English, just pronounced differently. Some people where I'm from, we call this guineo. We call this guineo. So plátano, guineo, banana, banano. For me, it's all the same fruit. Now, I'm going to use the word plátano because in the Spanish elementary books and syntax, the word plátano is the word that is used to kind of like describe this, to call this fruit. So my students at J.R. Francis Elementary, they learn how to say plátano, but we also told them that there's other ways that people can say it. So plátano, again, is the word that it's masculine. So we're going to use the article the or a or an. El plátano, un plátano. Repitan, el plátano. Excelente. Let's repeat again. El plátano. Perfect. Now, I'm going to pull my plátano inside my fruit salad. Here we go. So, en mi bowl tengo el plátano o el banano o la banana o el guineo. Tengo mango, mi favorito. El mango, un mango. También tengo la manzana, una manzana. La manzana, una manzana. ¿Y cuál más? ¿Y cuál más? Se me ha olvidado. Y yo creo que ya las dije todas. I already mentioned all of them already. Okay? So, let's keep going in my fruit salad that I have today for my lunch. I hope that you can be with me and join me. Now, another fruit that I have right here, okay, I'm going to show it to you, naranja. Esto es una mandarina, naranja, la naranja, una naranja, la naranja, una naranja. Now, la naranja, la naranja. Repitan, la naranja. Well, aquí la tengo. Y se la voy a echar aquí en mi bowl. Aquí lo tengo. Aquí está. ¿Sí? Ahora tengo, mira qué rico y delicioso se ve la ensalada de frutas. ¿Okay? Now, próximo, una de mis frutas favoritas también. Se la voy a enseñar aquí. Uvas. 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 Las uvas. Las uvas. Now, this fruit is going to be feminine, but it's going to be in the plural form. Ends in S, so it's more than one. So we're going to use the article las and unas. Las and unas are used with feminine plural nouns. Okay? Las uvas. So here we have, okay, se lo voy a echar a mi bowl. Voy a buscar una cuchara aquí en mi cocina y las voy a mezclar. Voy a mezclar las frutas que tengo aquí en mi bowl que le estoy presentando hoy. So, hoy lo que aprendimos hoy fue a vocabulario de frutas. Voy a repetir otra vez. El mango, repitan. Excelente. La naranja, repitan. La naranja, excelente. El plátano, magnífico. You are doing an excellent job. Una manzana, la manzana. Repitan, la manzana. Excelente. La piña, excelente, fantástico. Las uvas, repitan, las uvas, repitan, las uvas, magnífico. Y el mango, mi favorito, el mango, mi favorito. Next time, I will keep adding more fruits into my lesson. I'm so glad that you are with me today, and I hope that you practice the vocabulary that we learned today about las frutas. Stay safe and wash your hands.